Hello, you crazy people. How the hell are you? Well, 13 days ago, I laid down a bottle. I haven't had a drink in 13 days. No alcohol. A whole lot of caffeine. But there's been some, I guess you call side effects. And one is lack of energy. I have zero energy. I'm getting 10 hours of sleep. I've been reading on it. And I guess all the sugar and the alcohol, my body's missing it. I'm just tired, always damn tired. The second side effect is getting to sleep. Actually, getting to sleep is kind of rough. Last night was a bitch. But I mean, the good outweighs the bad. By far, I feel a hell of a lot better. Alcohol is depressing. When you already have, anxiety and depression, it just makes everything worse. My outlook on life is damn good. I'm still a pain in the ass to people. That'll never change. But it's worth it. If you want to quit drinking, you can do it. You have to want to do it. If all these interventions and shit like that, people may be for it. I'm not. You have to make that choice to do it. And I'm not going to any meetings or anything like that, eh? I quit for one day, I quit for 5 days, I quit for 10 days, I quit for 13 days, and I see no reason to put that shit back in my body again. I mean, after a long period of time, I actually feel good. And it's been kind of weird. The other side effect, though, is forgetting how to do simple things. It's like my mind is not... I was trying to go into a Google Hangout, and I actually forgot how to do it, what buttons to hit. I was like, what's the matter with you? But, again, the good outweighs the bad, and all this shit's going to pass. And are there times that I wanted to drink in this past 13 days? Yeah, there's been a couple, but what's the fucking point? When you come to that point in your life, it's not worth it. And you have to deal with issues as they are. You don't have that crutch to, blank everything out so you don't feel anything. But, you fucking put your big boy pants on and you deal with reality. So, if this helps anybody else out, I hope so. And I think I've said enough, so. Here's to another 13 days of no drinking and I want a beer. Just kidding. Peace. Oops.